There's a creeper out here, though.
All right, we'll take care of him.
We got three doors. We got two creepers, actually. That's the way to the creepers, actually.
All right, so let's go out the back door. All right, I don't see anything.
Oh,
Bobby, right, Bobby, right. Run. All right, we're good.
Okay, we're good.
We're good.
Got that one. We didn't shut the door, though.
All right, we'll shut the door after we kill this bastard. You're gonna blow up? What are you doing?
I'm pushing him back. I'm doing like the sprint attack. He's like he's chilling on top of the tree now. He's like, I'm pretty cool up here.
Is he like a tree frog? What is he doing?
I think with 1.2, it's like they're more scared to jump down. It seems
they
like.
Really are. Hold on, ready? I'm gonna try and. Wow, he really isn't coming down.
Oh, there he goes. Watch out. There we go.
Oh, nice.
Got a nice little crit hit on him.
Close that door.
Close the door. And onwards we go.
All right, so for those of you that don't know, I just ruined everything, essentially. I broke a bunch of stuff because I fell in the lava with the enchanted bow, and pretty much I'm just a terrible person. So that's that story.
Hold shift from now on. That's what we got to do. We just got to, like, cross the bridge.
Oh, I totally forgot about that.
While holding shift.
If you hold shift, then you won't fall through.
And also, for those of you wondering, Lepter is away on vacation. So we had to continue on briefly without him.
Yep.
And he should be back pretty soon. Man, the one block wide stuff's really scary.
Yeah, I couldn't believe I fell through that. I couldn't believe it.
Just gonna stay on the railroad track here. We need to get some redstone so we can power this thing, so we can just like cruise back and forth from one side to another.
That's gonna be cool.
We had a bunch of redstone, and I think somebody fell in the lava with it. I think it was Lepter, though. I don't know.
Oh, you sure it wasn't me?
I'm pretty sure he was the one going around getting all the chests. So I think it was him. And let me see if there's anything in these chests back at spawn. I feel like I took everything out of it already, but I don't know for sure.
Right.
Because I remember the first time we were here, we left a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, we've been leaving stuff in the chests a lot.
Yeah, the only thing we've got in here are, like, I don't even know the first thing about potion making, so I'm just going to leave that in
there. So just, what you're saying is just take them and drink them both right now.
Well, I would, but it says no effect, so I'm just going to trust that. All right, so what we're going to do, we're going to go up to our handy-dandy wheat farm up here. And we've got a bunch of bone meal that we collected from some bones, from some skeletons. And we're going to make some food. Because we got one piece of bread. And some
food. Oh, look at this.
A few fish.
Our efforts are starting to pay off.
They are. So I'm going to use it on the ones that are like the least grown.
Good idea.
And then replant and then be on our way. Actually, no, we have to craft the wheat. Which is, I got a crafting table right here.
With some CO, there you go. What is it? Is it three or two?
It's three in a row, horizontal.
Okay, yeah, I have two. Take them.
And that will give me 13 total, which should be enough for
four
loaves. Yep.
It should be enough for four.
Okay, I think that's all the dirt that we have. Dirt's pretty hard to come by.
It really is.
I think this is it. This is all we got. So now I just got a bunch of seeds I can't do anything with.
Let's grind them into coffee.
I guess I'll take the crafting table with us. Just in case.
Yeah. Take the traveling workbench. We're going to need it.
All right. And it looks like there's at least two areas over here that...
We'll go exploring.
Yeah, there's something to explore. There's something across the way by that coal, and then there's the little spider webs down at the bottom. So which one do you want to go to first?
Let's take on the spider webs.
The spider webs down here? Okay.
Yeah, let's go to the spider webs. I gotta overcome my fear of arachnophobia.
I don't know how to really destroy spider webs. Maybe a pickaxe is faster? They seem like they take a long time to break.
Sword.
Sword? Okay.
Yep.
You, sir, win. All right, I guess. Whoa. There are some traps apparently laid. And we've got a mob spawner right here.
Oh, is
so
it?
All I have to do is destroy it with the wooden pick before it spawns any pesky spiders.
And there's a chest in here, too.
You shouldn't attempt this if you are not yet ready. I have a feeling it's going to explode. That's what I feel.
So you won't. So I should open it then.
Look down here. Look down here.
Oh, wow.
Frozen waterfall.
That's pretty crazy. All so right. You want me to open this?
No, here's what we should do, okay? If one of us needs to stand, like, way back here, where it's safe, like, as far back as possible, I have the most stuff, so go ahead and open it, and if it starts hissing, run for your life.
Okay, here we go. Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff in here.
Is it hissing?
No.
But I'm scared.
There's a ton of leather, I don't know, how do I take things really fast? There we go.
I'm scared something's gonna explode with, like,
all
in
right,
the distance.
I got everything out of the chest.
Okay.
I'm stuck. What's going on?
You're stuck in the spider web.
Okay, that was. Yeah, if you shouldn't attempt this. Yeah, right.
I think maybe they mean the drop down here.
Alright, well, I got a bunch of leather.
Alright, let's go back up here where it's kind of safe and, like, craft that leather into armor for you real quick.
Yeah, make sure I don't waste it this time.
Was there just leather in there? Was there anything else?
A bunch of spider webs, a couple of bones, apple.
So the bones can be put to use for the bone meal again, and apple is obviously food. I'm going to go ahead and collect this coal up here.
Yeah, I'll get a full suit of armor after I get this last one.
Yeah, there's definitely something up here, because just digging out this, like, couple things of stone, I mean of snow, revealed some stone over here.
Got a couple of rotten flesh as well. And a fermented spider.
Okay, maybe not a good idea right now. Ow.
What happened? What's up there?
There's a couple skeletons. I'm trying to take care of them.
Oh, I see you up there fighting.
Okay, there's too many. I'm just going to leave. It's not worth it right now.
Oh, God. They're, like, stuffed in that room.
They're shooting each other now and burning.
Eat this, you punk. Oh, God.
They're shooting each other up there. They're going back in now. They're like, eh, it's not worth it. All right, I need to eat some so I can start healing. It's too bad we only have five loaves of bread.
What does the apple do? Full health or full...
I think it only gives, like, two health, actually.
Really?
I think so.
I should probably just eat it now.
Yeah, if you're hungry, go ahead.
Yeah, it's two.
I want to say the raw fish is just, like, one. So I think I'm going to go ahead and eat one of those.
We got company. There's a skeleton coming down here.
Well, with the update, they're going to stay in the shadow. So they're not going to follow you too far while the sun is shining bright in
there
the sky.
Go.
There's another one up there.
I'll get him. I'll get this rat bastard.
So do you want to go up? Oh, wow. Watch out behind you.
Oh,
oh no.
They just poured out. It's all right. We're good.
Oh, there's like a bunch of spawners in here. Do we want to do this first, or do we want to do, like, the waterfall thing first down there?
Oh, well, I mean, I guess we're already in here. Might as well destroy the spawner.
Okay. Uh-oh, watch out. Hit that guy. Yeah.
Leave him alone. He's my friend.
Yeah, one of us has to, like, distract while the other one, like, destroys. And if you want to destroy one, it's with your pickaxe.
I don't have a pickaxe.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, hit that guy.
Oh, he's right here.
Hit that guy. Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting close to being dead. Close.
Okay. How's your hunger doing?
I got 70%.
All right, here, take this bread, and once your hunger's full, you'll start healing automatically.
Oh, a bunch of coal, a bunch of arrows in this chest, bones.
Do you still have a bow?
I do.
So I guess you took the arrows already?
Yep.
What we should do is, like, all these bones are going to be really valuable, so I'm thinking...
Just put them in a chest?
Yeah, like, make a chest over here. Do you still have the crafting table down here?
It's still down there.
Oh, never mind. We got this heal pad out here, so if we start running out of food, we can, like, retreat and, like, heal up.
All right. Nice, nice. Hey, you want me to throw all these bones down to you?
Oh, sure.
All right.
Where should I...
Oh, it's a creeper behind you. Creeper coming up behind you.
Where did they just fall?
I just, like, threw it down then, like, the water.
I think I see them down here. Gotta watch out for this guy, though.
Oh wait, can I like shoot him with the? Oh, we got a zombie here too.
Don't waste the arrows unless you have to. Okay, he's in the water, so I'm just. Oh, now he's up. Man, they're crafty. They're cunning.
Yeah. Watch yourself. Whoa.